get a book for Aces 1 instructions. I think we already know that. You are one tough son of a bitch. I told Z Taylor about you and he'd like to meet you. In Old Kingman. Okay, with the Franklin's Riders we are done here. I'm not sure what exactly I get for improving my faction with the I'll just help some guy to kill that large scorpion, I guess. If it's the one I remember, it shouldn't be too difficult. And it's not far away either. Has this Franklin's Rider? I guess it has been here before, this camp. But I don't remember it. If that camp has been here before, then I obviously forgot it. Anyway, since I'm now in a group, you can see. Can't I change the size? Ah, whatever. You have new mail from the auction house. Seems that someone bought my crap. Bought it. Oh, that reminds me that now you can rename your mount, if I'm correct. Seems yes. It seems that the mini map is a bit laggy. Where there is. Where's that scorpion? There it is. And I got another sublevel. This is the party chat. It seems that I'm dying because I just had the chat window on the screen. And Marcus Pinch is dying too of poison. Oh my. I would have thought that a stupid scorpion respawns after like 20 seconds. Is that stuff here new? I guess I just... Well, I don't know. I think I never died in this region, so... This part looks new to me. Where am I anyway? Oh, I spawned somewhere far north of town. No space. What's more important, cheese or water? I guess water. But I'll pick up some of the grain anyway, if it's already here. Ah, botanical chemical, finally. Just what to throw away for it. A tiny orange. Leaf team. Blood cactus. I think that one gave nature skill stuff. No more botanical chemicals. That's nice.